Boxing Day at 5 past 5, Metal Mickey's producing a panto.
You can become a famous actor.
Oh, no. Don't catch me prancing around like an idiot.
Oh, but dear, you do it so well.
It's a special edition of Family Fortunes at 5:45 as Michael Aspel leads the Give Us a Clue team against Windsor Davis and his It Ain't Half Hot Mum mates. And at 6:30...
Damn typing! Do you know, all the pilots in my Airfix kits have ejected.
We're a Maidenhead.
Fuck, we're up now, we're a dragon. That's new, who is it?
I've got a present in here somewhere, little boy.
What's that? Swag.
Swag is a robber.
It's a robber.
Aye.
It's a thief, a swag.
It's in here somewhere.
Oh, you didn't see. You didn't cut it. He's going to do that. I don't know where the roof's up. I don't know where the roof's
up. And at 7:15.
What do you know of the 39 steps?
Someone's fainted. Oh.
Well, he's not down there. He must still be able
Robert Powell stars as the classic British hero pursued by his enemies while he desperately fights to save his country's secret. The 39 Steps. Highlight Boxing Day evening on ITV.
Whoops. Well, Dennis Norden presents a new collection of outtakes in It'll Be All Right on the Night 3 in just a moment.
That cold, you want a hot lemon drink.
Which one, though?
The one with the Beecham's Powders formula.
Beecham's Powders Hot Lemon comforts at once. Then that trusted formula goes on working. Relieves headache, shivers, aching limbs, sore throat. Beecham's Powders Hot Lemon.
That's the one to choose.
Right, now switch off these television sets and watch my travelogue, operator.
Whoops, that's me, walking, or rather fell walking, in England's North Country. Naturally, I took a guide. Ah, rolling hills, how serene! Sorry, I'm rambling. Bed and board for around £6 with breakfast thrown in. People are so genuine, definitely genuine. Plenty of kids sport up north. Luckily, I had my sea legs with me. He's making sure the coast is clear, and it is so peaceful. Turn that off! No, it's Sandy Shore. The English Tourist Board say there's 400 miles of sandy shore around the North Country.
Welcome to Queensway Super Sale 82. Starts Saturday, Boxing Day. Massive reductions on the most amazing range of furniture and carpets. Exclusive dining furniture. Blenheim Wall Unit, £299.95. Half price. £200 off these luxury suites. And there's hundreds more in stock. Carpet a 15 by 12 foot room for under £40. Bedroom furniture, half price. Viscount double draw divan, £99.95. And free fitting on giant carpet stocks.
Super choice, super value, superstar.
Queensway's Super Sale 82 starts Boxing Day, 9 a.m.
Weigh it up. What else gives you such value? Mars. With all the goodness of milk, glucose, sugar, and thick, thick chocolate. Big bar enjoyment and big bar value. Weigh it up.
A Mars a day helps you work, rest, and play.
If you like a bit of this and quite a lot of that, enjoy a touch of poo, and we'll show you where it's at. Butlins makes it fun. Butlins is the one. Butlins lets you know that your habit is begun. We'll give you a... You can do a... And it's true that everything's free. If you like a touch of this and quite a lot of that, take a Butlins holiday for lots of this and that.
Get the brochure now.
G'day. You know, I can't help thinking of Oz and that dry, thirsty outback. We'd sit there month after month, praying for rain. When the drought finally broke, we had our own special way of celebrating, with a drop or two of the amber nectar. And now Foster's draft is here, you too can celebrate. Now that the drought's finally broken, good.
Foster's, the Australian for lager.
There are hundreds of reductions and special buys in the Woolworths sale. Starts Monday.
Sore throat? Soothe it with TCP antiseptic. Gargling with TCP? Soothes your sore throat. Fast.
At Argus, this Jones lightweight free-arm sewing machine with flatbed extension down to $69.99. The Argus colossal sale starts Monday.
Well, with the weather as it is, the best place to be this evening is in front of the television enjoying our programmes. And that goes for tomorrow night as well. And at 6:30, you can see Christmas as only Russ Abbott can present it to you in Russ Abbott's Christmas Madhouse. Right now, Dennis Norden presents us with a collection of things that you weren't supposed to see.
It's a lovely day.
Good morning, signora.
Because we've always been famous for offering holiday makers more, many people are amazed to find that prices for our holidays are just like other package holidays. Thomas Cook Holidays. Only our prices are like other holidays from good travel agents everywhere.
Deal yourself a big saving hand at the Texas Ace of Sales. Save on genuine crown white textured wall covering. Ace sale price only 59p a roll. 35% off Contiboard mahogany. Full range of sizes available. Save over £80 on a Live & Luxury Majestic bathroom suite. Ace sale price only £99. Deal yourself a big saving hand at Texas Home Care now.
Did you know that Colite is specially made to give you up to a third more heat? Colite. Less smoke, more heat.
This is a truly extraordinary lager. Tennent's Extra. Brewed that extra bit longer. Extra flavor, extra strength, and extra taste. Tennent's Extra, the extraordinary lager.
If you've got a headache and one child to look after, can you imagine what it's like with 20? James, put Sarah down. But there's something I can do for my headache that doesn't mean I leave the children for a second. Pharmacin. I've got some here. They're capsules, so they're easy to swallow, even without water. But the real point of Pharmacin is that I can take them absolutely anywhere. I'll get on with my life, while Pharmacin gets on with my headache.
Pharmacin. Fast relief from pain you can take anywhere.
Save your money for Selvedge's sale. Interest-free credit at Selvedge's sale. Save your money for Selvedge's sale. Save more money at Selvedge's sale. Selvedge's sale starts Tuesday. Open all day Monday.
I'm that cold. You want a hot lemon drink.
Which one, though?
The one with the Beecham's Powders formula.
Beecham's Powders Hot Lemon comforts at once. Then that trusted formula goes on working. Relieves headache, shivers, aching limbs, sore throat. Beecham's Powders Hot Lemon.
That's the one to choose.
Discover Jamaica.
Are you sure you are paralyzed by the sea?
What's old is what's new.
We are value with turquoise.
We want you to join us.
We intoxicate you with hibiscus.
We made it for you.
We tempt you with our bounty.
We'll surround you with elegance.
We'll drench you with sunshine.
Discover Jamaica, make it your own.
And we'll fly you there. Air Florida to Montego Bay. Tours from £370 for 5 nights. Just ask your travel agent.
M-M-I.
It's our biggest ever sale.
With more at half price than ever before.
Thousands of sensational wall units. These are all half price.
Thousands of three-drawer chests at only $11.95. That's half price.
Thousands of chrome and glass coffee tables. Nest of three, $8.95.
Thousands of high-gloss kitchen units.
Sink bases only $39.95. That's half price.
Wall units just $26.95. That's half price.
And thousands of other bargains too. Sale starts Boxing Day this Saturday.
Every week, a group of Danes meet at the Carlsberg Brewery. Every week, they ask themselves the same, but nonetheless, very important question. Is the lager they have brewed deserving of the Carlsberg name? Every week, the same question. And every week, the same answer. Carlsberg, probably the best lager in the world.
W.H. Smith Travel, where better holidays begin.
With 40 Years of the Archers plus the former Milli Vanilli live. Then take a summer holiday at 7:35. New at 9:30, Over My Dead Body, Max and Mickey in Trouble.
What if he has a gun?
Well, then I'll shoot him. I will shoot him!
Gun?
They can't be too careful.
The film at 11, The Gladiator.
Hey, what do I do?
Take it easy, take it easy. Just keep driving. Just keep it on the road. Don't panic.
Sit tight. Friday on One.
It's a great new year with the Radio Times. A whole new season of programs packed into one magazine.
Not only is the Radio Times the biggest and best program guide, it also helps you get away from it all with its terrific pull-out holiday extra.
Radio Times has everything, with, of course, exclusive stories about the stars and what they're up to.
Dealing in antiques is a cutthroat business. That's why I haven't been around for a while. Read what I've been up to in the Radio Times.
Radio Times. Perfect start for the new year. Now on BBC One, do not adjust your set. As Deborah Carr, Michael Redgrave and Peter Wingard star in our late-night chilling ghost story, The Innocents.
We lay, my love and I, beneath a weeping willow, but now alone I lie, and weep beside the tree, singing
with us. Yes, indeed. Stay with us because it's The Hitman and Her. That's just a little foretaste of what's to come later on, and you can see The Hitman and Her at 2:10. Yes, gyrating, wriggling and squirming while the crazies of the disco swap clothes. They do, really. Don't miss it. That's coming up on Anglia at 2:10. Next,
Thursday night at 12:15 on Anglia.
Welcome to the future world.
From deep inside the tomb of Tutankhamun, a time walker steps into the 20th century and revives an ancient curse.
That mummy could be dangerous. There is something on the wrapping. Something very strange.
Ben Murphy tussles with an ancient menace, Time Walker.
Hey!
Future World, Thursday night at 12:15 on Anglia.
Breaking the law, the kids before.
diet Sunkist with the great taste of NutraSweet.
Awfully clever, those Greek philosophers. Well, they spoke Greek, didn't they? Like natives. There was that Archimedes bloke who jumped in the bath and shouted Eureka.
Water too hot, I expect.
No, you see, he discovered you could tell how light this whisper was just by dropping it in the bath.
It would have melt, wouldn't it?
No, it's theoretical. You see, he lived in 247 BC.
BC?
Before Cadbury's.
Oh, what a shame.
He was very philosophical about it.
Whisper. Enlightenment from Cadbury. Suppose we took identical twins with spots. We washed one daily in ordinary soap and water, and the other in Biactol, which helps prevent a spotty face by unclogging pores and killing bacteria. Spot the difference. Biactol. It laughs in the face of spots and pokes a finger in the eye of pimples.
Yes, the doctor's in. No, you can't speak to him. He's in. That's what I said. He's in. No, he don't. Hang on. He's in again.
Be in when you're out, or even in, with a Vodafone. Some cars could convert to unleaded. Others can't. For those that could convert, but haven't, Esso introduces an alternative high-octane grade. New Super Plus unleaded. High performance, no engine adjustment, and no fuss.
One on 0898 228 333 and talk to a new friend from anywhere in the UK. 0898 228 333.
Mark is about to find out that at the same time he's washing his hair, he can also condition it with Dimension, a shampoo and conditioner two in one. Dimension, a shampoo and conditioner in one handy bottle.
Marine, the new body spray from Lynx.
Make a summer journey with Anglia into worlds of drama. Join a young evacuee as she travels back home to Britain after a sojourn in the States. Hayley Mills stars as her mother.
Hey, you know what I miss? Chocolate milkshake. Me too. And Coca-Cola.
Across the Atlantic, love is evergreen for a poor immigrant who falls for her master.
I love you, Dad. I love you now. I just never knew how much.
Over amongst the Cambridge elite, anything more would be greedy in Malcolm Bradbury's satiric saga.
You scratch my back and I'll scratch yours.
You must have a very scratch back.
I'll let you have a look after.
And out in space, Bridget Nielsen is caught up with murder on the moon.
Well, you found out she was sleeping with Alizar and you think I killed her for it. Well, you're wrong. She's dead because of you.
Take a summer journey into worlds of drama with Anglia.
Before Batman, there was The Fat Man. Alfred Hitchcock presents.
Good evening, fellow villagers. I've been promised a chestnut tree, but it hasn't been delivered yet.
Special price, Eldis, GT, awards Isabella Awnings. M&M Leisure, Milton Hall, 714-095.
Webb J694532.
Ah, yes, of course.
You're late.
I know, but I can explain.
We cannot authorize...
I need a personal transporter for my work.
It's my duty to tell you.
Won't you even discuss it?
An input deficiency...
Is there anyone I can talk to about an overdraft? Why can't I just talk to somebody?
Do you worry that the more banks become automated, the more you'll become just a number?
I think we can help you there. Take a seat. Have you thought about a Barclay loan?
At Barclays, our customer service program is retraining 50,000 staff, so in our future, you'll get the expert advice and personal service you should expect.
When you hand wash a delicate machine washable dress in Dreft, you can be sure it'll stay in perfect shape. But if you were to wash an identical dress in your machine, would it come out the same? With Dreft Automatic, it would. Because Dreft Automatic keeps your favorite clothes in the same perfect shape as hand washing in Dreft. At last, a Dreft for your automatic.
To be a happy, healthy dog, your puppy needs good food, a happy home life, and lots of love. You have to give them a good start in life. I feed my puppies on Pedigree Chum puppy food. There's no guesswork. It has all the vitamins and minerals that give a puppy a good balanced diet. I like to see puppies with sparkle and vitality, and Pedigree Chum puppy food's proved itself worth its weight in gold.
Top breeders recommend Pedigree Chum puppy food. You can't give a puppy a better start in life.
Because you can't see where your oil gets to, you need to be sure it's clinging, cooling, bathing, protecting every single part of your engine. Make sure. Fit the one moving part that sees to all the others. Castrol GTX. Liquid engineering.
I suspect there won't be much talking on Top of the Pops tomorrow evening when Gary Davis and Bruno Brooks at 7 o'clock will be introducing Salt and Pepper, Matt Bianco, Bross, Bruce Springsteen and Topow, amongst others. There's more trouble and strife for some of the residents of Albert Square at 7.30 and for Kenny Everett's intrepid contestants in the Science Power Game at 8, there's the threat of a brainstorm. The Boswells could undoubtedly cope with that and much else besides at 8.30 in Bread. The Mercer play at 9.30 after the news is an intriguing and mysterious play based, first shown in 1968. On the Eve of Publication stars Leo McKern, Thorley Walters and Michelle Dotrice. Wimbledon 88's Match of the Day is at 10.30 and as you heard, Nigel Kay returns with Let the People Talk at 11.30. And that's Thursday evening on BBC One. Now, what of the weather? Well, most places will be dry and mild tonight. Mist or low cloud will form in many areas later. Tomorrow will start grey and misty. Some sunshine will occur in central and eastern districts, but there will be showers or longer spells of rain in the west, and showers, some heavy, will develop further east during the day. Temperatures will range from normal values in the west to pleasantly warm in many central and eastern regions. That's the weather.
Cut! Look, you're supposed to overtake her and wave, not half kill her.
I couldn't help it. She was too far out.
No, I wasn't. You've got to keep away from the gutter to avoid the drains and things. You didn't give me enough room.
Rubbish. How much room do you need, for goodness sake? And only a bike.
I may be only a bike to you, but any good driver knows that a bicycle needs plenty of room.
The way you ride, you need the whole road.
If you rode a bicycle, you'd know what it was like. Especially when a thing as big as that passes you. There's so much wind, you nearly fall off, and then an idiot like you drives
it. Look, you needn't tell me anything about bikes. I used to ride one to school every day.
Yes. Well, that was obviously a very long time ago.
Look, let's not argue. We haven't got time for that. We'll just do the whole thing over again. Off you go. Stand by. And turn over. Action!
When you're overtaking a bicycle, think of it like a small car and give it plenty of room.
That was a public information film. Now, if you'd like some music and conversation around midnight, well, then I can offer you just that. Brian Matthews' Round Midnight on Radio 2 now celebrates festival time in Chichester. He'll be talking to Jan Francis, Anna Carteret and Gerald Harper, and there supplying the music will be Marion Montgomery with Laurie Holloway, Instant Sunshine, Peter and Robert Sarsted, and the Light Brigade. They will all welcome your company. But at 12 and a half minutes past midnight, this is Richard Straker on behalf of all of my colleagues here on BBC One, wishing you a very warm and peaceful good night, and we hope that you'll join us again tomorrow. Goodbye for now.
Comedy for Christmas on BBC One.
Please, gentlemen, I can't have bloodshed in this beloved house of mine. Not in Tara.
Tara? Tara, it's Tara, dear Tara. But why do they get these guest stars from the job centre?
Sir, that is for insulting Scarlett. And that is for insulting me.
You missed.
Bruce and Ronnie hit it off at 10:55 tonight, here on BBC One.
Cut! Cut!
George and Linda have been happily married for 17 years. Or have they?
I'm considering leaving George.
Leaving him where?
Is George too dull?
George, do something crazy!
Unromantic.
George?
Is there any hope?
It's no good, George. We'd only make the same mistakes all over again.
No, we won't. We'll make different ones.
Lisa Goddard and Ray Cooney star in Life Begins at 40 this Wednesday at 9:30 on BBC One.
On BBC Two shortly, there's Bill Forsyth's magical comedy set in a small Scottish village where the way of life is threatened by an American oil company and its plans for a new refinery. The company dispatches a top executive to carry out local negotiations, but things take an unexpected turn when the little village begins to cast its spell. Local Hero on Two. Here on One, in just over 10 minutes, Bruce Forsyth and Ronnie Corbett pool their comic talents for a Christmas spectacular. That's after the news at 10:45 with Laurie Mayer.
Explosives experts are to examine a suitcase from the jumbo which crashed at Lockerbie. As the search for the cause of the disaster continues, police and local people say they're disgusted by looting of the wreckage. And two young French girls are reported to be on their way home after more than a year as hostages in Beirut. Good evening. Pieces of wreckage and a suitcase from the Pan Am jumbo, which crashed on Lockerbie, have been sent for test to the Ministry of Defence at Fort Halsted in Kent.
It takes a lot of skill and a good ship to dock neatly and quickly. Sea Link's new ships are the newest you can take, and they're very sophisticated and well-equipped. They can get into dock all year round, even when some other ships can't make it and have to keep you waiting. It's another way that shows whatever route you choose, Sea Link really are determined to give you a better service.
Make your natural hair colour a shade more daring with new glints from Clairol.
Today, no oil is more advanced, gives better protection to all cars in all conditions. Duckham's Hypergrade, pure green protection.
Master an art in glass that would test a Lalique. Engineer with the skill of a watchmaker. Capture the brilliance of Turner's colors and the reality of sound. Combine these skills with the finest British craftsmanship and you have, in a word, Hitachi, made with you in mind.
If weeds are choking your garden, call in your Weedol from ICI. Weedol can be used close to growing plants. It works faster than any other weed killer, and it goes on working till the work's done, even in the rain. New Weedol from ICI.
Roll up, folks, for the County Fair Street All-Comers Shaving Contest.
Look what happened when a fixed-head razor met a twin-blade pivot-headed contour from Gillette. Contour. While a fixed-head razor don't always hug the jaw, Contour's pivot-head helps keep both blades there for sure. Contour. The winner was judged on his chin's condition. Something best done with the aid of some kissing.
Contour. Gillette Contour.
It's the best Gillette yet.
Me, will you know?
Oh, what smells great, Coach?
I just came from the barber shop. You know, they put some of that zingy.
The name of the first nationwide passenger and vehicle recovery service might surprise you. It was National Breakdown. What's more, we're still the only leading motoring organization that covers the car itself, so anyone who drives is protected. And we give you a choice of three different recovery schemes plus new home call. Our National Breakdown Control Centre brings you speedy response from over 1,000 agents around the country. Phone 01-388-1122 anytime. National Breakdown. It's what you want most from a motoring organisation.
Three companies move to this city. Some because it's only three quarters of an hour from London. Some because companies that move here seem to grow. Some because it's a great place to live and work. Me? I moved here because I like the fishing. Wouldn't it be nice if all cities were like Milton Keynes?
Makita?
No, it's Peter. Make it neater. Make it Makita.
Hi,
I was chatting to some Californians recently about Paul Masson's California Carat. Paul Masson, they informed me, has been laying fine wines on people since 1852. Try a carat, they suggested. See how it grabs you, ma'am. Though somewhat wary of being grabbed by a bottle of wine, I decided to give it a whirl. And I must say, they're really jolly good.
Paul Masson's California Carafes, they're really jolly good.
Join the success of Wall Street. Wall Street, the new aftershave for men with power. Wall Street by Victor. Wall Street.
That was the last Film 83 with Ian Johnson, but the series will be back in the autumn with Barry Norman once again. By the way, one of the all-time classic westerns, Shane, starring Alan Ladd, is on BBC Two tomorrow evening at 7:30. Tuesday evening with BBC One continues the voyage on board Triangle at 6:45. Looking Good, Feeling Fit at 7:10 includes advice on how to minimize the risk of cancer. Fire, frogs, blood, an earthquake, and a volcano.
How you buy your electricity. If your company uses more than 1 megawatt, you can now talk to the people who actually make it. And at National Power, the UK's largest generator, that means a proper two-way discussion of your company's needs. National Power, the heart of the country.
Hey, Santa, have you heard about Lumpolly's January sale? There's up to £150 off per person.
£150 each? Get away!
I need to complete my Orbis Fibo collection is Ron Atkinson.
Alex, this is your lucky day.
Come on, baby. Come on. What's he like then?
Wimp.
He's only this big. But he thinks it makes him such a man.
Come on.
Hello, girls.
Goodbye, Kevin.
Bye, Kev.
Zelda! The Legend of Zelda is here. Defeat your enemies. Save the kingdom.
Beware.
Some will help you, others will betray you.
Restore life. I can get magic. I can.
Zelda! Use your sword.
Find the crystals.
Rescue the princess.
Zelda! Two great Zelda games of fantasy only from Nintendo. Nintendo, the world's number one game system.
When your nose and throat are feeling beastly, take Halls Mentholyptus. Rejoin the human race with your favorite Halls Mentholyptus.
There, that's your mortgage sorted out.
Now we can insure the property for you.
Isn't there some alternative?
Before handing over your insurance money to the Building Society,
pick up the phone to Direct Line.
He can save us 20%.
For cheaper home insurance with a human voice, call Direct Line on 081-686-8877.
Jeremy Beadle brought you all these home videos, and now he's gearing up for a whole series in 91. You've Been Framed, the series, from next Sunday.
That SOE program will be among those discussed by Ludovic Kennedy and his guests in Did You See? On Sunday at 8.50 on BBC Two. Next week, some men of the SOE return to Greece to recall how they cut Rommel's supply line, tricked the Germans, and became caught up in Greek politics. Greek entanglement with the SOE at 9.25 next Tuesday. And now here are tonight's football results.
In the European Cup Winners' Cup first round second leg, Everton 1, University College Dublin 0, so Everton go through just. In the UEFA Cup first round second leg, QPR 4, Reykjavik 0, so QPR go through comfortably. In Division 2, Oldham 2, Middlesbrough 0, Portsmouth 2, Sheffield United 1, Wimbledon 1, Brighton 0. Division 3, Bolton 3, Walsall 1, Bournemouth 1, Swansea 2, Brentford 1, Doncaster 1, Bristol City 0, Rotherham 1. Burnley 2, Newport 0, Gillingham 3, Plymouth 3, Millwall 2, Derby 1, Preston 0, Orient 1, York 1, Bristol Rovers 0. And in Division 4, Chesterfield 3, Hereford 1, Colchester 2, Torquay 1, Crewe 0, Southend 2, Darlington 0, Hartlepool 1, Rochdale 1, Aldershot 2, Swindon 4, Blackpool 1.
And now on BBC One, comedy with the two Northern brothers trying to make their way in the world, Sink or Swim.
What a town. I mean, a fella starts a business from nothing, and inside 12 years it has sales over $3 billion. There's no place else in the world that could happen. No, sir.
Piffle.
I mean, this Hansen Corporation is now one of the top 120 companies in the United States. New York business brains, they gotta be the best in the world.
Poppycock.
Poppy what?
Poppycock. While I have no desire to interrupt your heartfelt, though mostly ungrammatical discourse, I feel I should point out that a British company started in a small Yorkshire town a mere 23 years ago is now among the 10 largest companies in Britain.
Does it employ 50,000 people?
No, 90,000.
But does it produce hundreds of different products?
No, thousands.
And does it happen to own any company I may have heard of, Miss Brain of Britain?
It happens to own the one you've been wittering on about.
Haven't we met?
No.
Hanson Trust, a company from over here that's also doing rather well over there.
Fly. Fly free all the way to Miami to begin your Royal Caribbean cruise from one glorious sun-baked island to another. How to fly free with Royal Caribbean is described here. See your travel agent or ring 01200 0200 for your free Royal Caribbean brochure. Spirit in a family car.
There's a lot of vitamin C in an orange, but it would take an orange this big to give you 1,000 milligrams of vitamin C. Now, if you can't find an orange this big, try one of these. Redoxin Effervescent. 1,000 milligrams of vitamin C in one little fizzy tablet. Redoxin. Vitamin C with a fizz. At your chemist.
And you can see episode 2 of Noggin and the Pie on Wednesday at 6 o'clock. Now on BBC Two, Fancy Fish, the start of a new series of 5 programmes exploring the hobby of fish keeping.
Programs for Tuesday night on Thames. At 7:30, Give Us a Clue. Leading the teams, Lionel Blair and Una Stubbs.
A serpent, a snake, an enormous snake with horns.
At 8, Sorry I'm a Stranger Here Myself, a restaurant rendezvous.
Tom says this place has all the atmosphere of the Colosseum in Rome.
Yes, well, I can quite believe that a number of Christians may have died here.
At 8:30, Eric and Ern.
I think you better stop that, because the doctor will be here in a minute. He doesn't like that kind of thing, you see.
I am the doctor.
At 9, The Brack Report. Energy mogul Harold Harlan proves a difficult boss.
Your thesis is wrong and immoral.
Prove it.
All right, I will.
At 10:45, Midweek Sports Special promises a football exclusive and an ice hockey preview, plus a look forward to 2 classic horse races. And at 11:55, Crying Out Loud, a new series on the plight of young adults introduced by Anna Ford. With an extended News at 10, some programmes for Tuesday night on Thames.
Splendid sound. That special report was by Martin Tasker. The cameraman was Colin Rowe, and on sound, Adrian Francis. Well, now, sing us a song of the weather then, Craig.
Absolutely. You were a choir boy, weren't you, a few years ago?
Hmm?
Oh, we got a depression over the North Sea. That was at midday. That will move eastwards to southern Scandinavia, leaving a cold northerly airflow over the region. So if we look at tonight then, the showers keeping going, although there will be some breaks in them, some breaks in the cloud. So in places, temperatures getting down to -1°C. That's 30 degrees Fahrenheit, a widespread ground frost and icy stretches on roads, so do watch out. And over the moors above 500 feet, slight perhaps accumulations of snow in those showers. But milder, I think, on the north coast down there at Harlyn Bay Hotel, where of course they've got that special supper in aid of the Leukemia Fund, inspired of course by the walking in Botham. Full moon, so spring tides, the northwesterly winds force 3 to 4, force 5 on the headlands, with generally good visibility. The Channel Islands, rain turning to showers. And then tomorrow, a showery start with sleet over the moors, but as the day wears on, the showers become less frequent, and in fact temperatures getting up to about 5°C, 41°F. So generally a cold day. The showers keeping going in the Channel Islands. Oh, and there's the coffee morning down there at Polperro tomorrow morning in aid of RNLI. That's at the Mill House. The winds northwesterly, much as overnight, becoming moderate as they move westerly later on. The tide times, Padstow, 5:35 and 5:51. The Channel Islands, 6:46 and 7:09. And so to the outlook, then, our picture by 10-year-old Louise Bennett of Codes Green, Lanson, becoming generally cloudy without breaks of rain, but probably becoming milder.
Craig Rich, who I have it on good authority, was thrown out of the choir at Devonport High School. His voice didn't actually break, it sort of shattered, and shattered everything else as well. That's it from us for tonight. We'll be back same time tomorrow. Until then, a very good night. Good night.
Football fans might like to note that beginning at just after 8 o'clock this evening, Radio 2 Medium Wave will be providing coverage of the Milk Cup fourth round replays.
Wednesday night here on BBC One. In a moment, it's our Terry with Wogan, and then at 7:40, Rough Justice is dealt out in Porridge.
Hey, where's me out of fits? Has he whipped? Oh, no, it's here.
Yeah, you're always leaving that in silly places, Gobber. You know, I come back from the showers the other day, and I sat on it, unbeknownst. I had to be prized out of me underpants.
At 10 past 8, we visit the Guildhall in Preston for more frames of Championship Snooker. After the 9 o'clock news, at 9:25, Soldiers, Frederick Forsyth examines the sinews of war and looks at the problems of supply.
An outstanding feature of World War II was the Allied ability to feed and supply troops anywhere in the world. But what the British Tommy wanted was tea. One medical orderly thought the five principal preventatives to shell shock were one mug of tea and four sugars.
At 10:15, Sports Night features snooker and amateur boxing. And that's Wednesday night here on BBC One.
Wednesday, whimsical, witty, waggish, all begin with W, just as our...
For years, man has sought to record and preserve the things which he has created. Philips, in searching for a better way to store sound, invented the compact disc. Their latest compact disc player, the CD650, takes this concept still further with favorite track selection, a facility that allows the recall of up to 750 pre-selected tracks from one central memory, with sound quality such that memory becomes absolute fidelity. CD650 from Philips. Take a closer look.
No other form of energy touches our lives in quite the same way as electricity. Another form of energy brings us so much enjoyment or takes greater care to ensure a constant and safe supply across the nation. No other form of energy can bring such huge resources into operation at the touch of a button. Electricity. Energy for life.
As the concert from Wembley has run longer than expected, programmes are now about half an hour later than scheduled. So in 20 minutes, there's international tennis, highlight of today's semi-finals from Queens. Before that, a look back over the past week in Newsview.
Good evening. An Iranian diplomatic team came to London in what could prove the start of a thaw in relations. But they stressed the subject was not the British hostages held by Iranian-backed groups in Lebanon.